वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बी ऑलवेज लर्नर। इस वीडियो में हम एक्सरसाइज 5.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 कवर करेंगे। आपको वीडियो पसंद आएगा, आप लाइक करिए, शेयर करिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए। तो फिगर 5.10 में इफ एसी इज इक्वल टू बीडी देन प्रूव एबी इज इक्वल टू सीबी। तो ये हमें यहां प्रूव करना है। तो इसका सॉल्यूशन is that is given to us AC is equal to BD. This is equation number one which is given to us. Also we know that AC is equal to AB plus BC. That is from the figure we can see, that is second number equation. And from the figure we can also comment ki jo point B hai wo lie kar raha hai between A and C. And we also know that BD is equal to BC plus CD. That is third equation. So we can see that point C, this point lies between B and D. So substituting for AC and BD, this AC and this BD, from 2 and 3 in equation 1. So we can have, because both are equal in equation 1, so we can write the AB plus BC, that is equal to BC plus CD, right? So that implies that AB plus BC, if we subtract BC from both sides, then we can say, we can cancel it out. And we can write the AB is equal to CD. So that is hence proved. Right? So this is solution for this question. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe the channel.